It's Grafana release time. Grafana 11.5 is out with some exciting updates. There are a few main themes this time: sharing visualizations, managing data, and migrating between local and cloud. Let's take a look at what we've got. There's been a ton of work on improving sharing dashboards and panels. First up, the entire workflow for this has been streamlined. Now, when you want to export your dashboard in any way, you start with this export menu. To make a copy or backup of your dashboard, you can export the JSON that Grafana uses internally. If you want to publish this for other people to use in their Grafana environments, you can select that as an option. On the other hand, if you want to send a snapshot of the dashboard, you can export a PDF. Some options for how this gets formatted are available. Once it's finished, you can save it and share it with your colleagues. Speaking of PDFs, Grafana's reporting features got some love in this release. To configure these, go to the reporting settings page. You can set the theme that Grafana uses for PDF reports and add your own branding and links. What about sending links to panels directly? Now, when you share a link to a panel, you have the option of creating a sample image from the current dashboard. Like reporting, you can change the theme before copying the image and the link to send along. Let's talk about data. A big change in 11.5 is how ad-hoc filters work. Previously, you had to do a lot of hunting through drop-down menus to build one out. We've streamlined this process, and now it takes fewer clicks to create powerful filters on your data. Speaking of managing data, the extract fields transformation got a powerful upgrade this release. Now, when you have messy data with multiple values crammed into one field, you can use a regular expression to extract the data in the format that you want. Finally, for those of you who are tired of running Grafana locally and want to move to the cloud, there's good news. The Grafana Cloud migration tool now supports all plugins and Grafana alerting as a public preview. This will let you move your entire local Grafana configuration to the cloud with just a few clicks. As always, this is just a sample. There are way more updates in 11.5. Check out the What's New page on Grafana.com for more information, linked in the video description. So, go grab 11.5 and stay observant.